meat cleavers. Anyways, hello guys. Welcome back to Darksiders. Now, last we left off, I was about to time travel and miss horribly. Well, ooh, look, a chest. Not of use. Those are not useful to me whatsoever. Alright, and now I'll see the door. I see the bombs. Or the thing I need to load up. Okay. Understanding what I need to do now. Sort of. I know that I'll need that one for staying in the past. Alright, here I am. What the fuck are you? Must be the fire version of that. Spirit. Thank you guys for talking to us. Oh god. So brutal. Howdy ho, neighbor. That makes things a lot easier. Oh, I remember now. It's coming back to me. I'm remembering. That's not gonna do. Oh, that's right, this is one of those things that it won't blow up while I'm holding it. Okay. Great. That, I think, just solved the problem in the future. Yep. Yes, it did. Look at me, I'm a fucking genius. Ignoring all of you. You're not worth my time. Going with the idea that, you know, sure, you know, all the way here in the past, I unlocked these doors, but all of that time since then, no one's touched them.
Awesome.
Like, no one's touched the doors at all. He'll be here.
So, the Chad Council sends only one horseman, even to the past. No, this visit is unsanctioned. In fact, no one knows you're here.
Not a soul. Hand over the key, it can be our little secret.
castings from a perfect mold. Absalom is always stronger than the rest of you.
Yeah, that's why he died.
You'll find me strong enough, Samael.
Yes, you have overcome many obstacles to stand here before me. But sometimes, the hero dies in the end.
Oh, she said it.
Your brother.
Will you surrender the key, or must I take it?
Horseman, you already know the answer.
A third one. Oh wait, hang on. The gnome. I missed the gnome, I think. Let me double check. Foyer. Okay, so this is something I gotta do in the past. was it four? So the first floor. Hang on. I know where it is. The one from the past let me get through this. Definitely doesn't look like it, but let's go this first. I wonder if I can travel. Do this. It's gonna take me just a second to grab these. So, bear with me. So I know where it's at, and I gotta go through. Yeah, I'll change the profile. I don't have to go see my mom. I know exactly where it is. I really hope I don't have to go. A difficult process to do this. This door locked. I opened that up in the past. Oh, it's just that door. fast travel to him. Unlocked. Yep. What's the ability of this? Swashbuckling row, ride more unlock than his unskilled arms. Each strike has a chance for a random elemental effect or to blast him away. Hang on, I'm gonna save this real quick. Hang on. Okay, I'm gonna hold these because I want to try them out on somebody. So, bear with me.
This is no place for wars. I have the key, Crowfather.
Then at last you may enter the Well of Souls. But once undertaken, there is no returning on this path.
I know.
I've come this far, Crowfather.
Then be warned, Rider of Death. A dark pre-
Well is corrupted.
Yes. But not the nameless kind you have faced thus far.
Then I will see this finished. Here.
Remember what you have learned, Rider. Even death.
Tree, the keys, the well.
You test yourself, old friend, for what you've done. And now, you fate, will you bring death or give life?
No, don't let me go in. I'm not going in yet. Don't let me. Okay, thank God. Yeah, because I'm not gonna go do that yet. Instead, how am I gonna do this? Oh, I think I know. Hang on, let me look at these. Yeah, fuck that for right now. I think for Soul Arbiter. Yeah, I don't have every floor, so we're gonna skip that. We're not gonna do that one yet, and I'm not gonna end it, obviously. So now that's saved. Quick game, because we're gonna go do some of the extra stuff, the DLC. And I hate that I have to do it like this to get to it, but that's why this game has... There we go. Now which do we want? go the abyssal forge. Ta-da! I'm here. I don't even know where the fuck here is.
I have to go alone.
Yeah, okay, cool. Is there shit over here? No, apparently not. I don't think this one is very long. Actually, it might be, I don't know. We'll find out when we get to it. Knife swords. I like that.
I cannot.
I don't think I've ever actually wielded that before because they were crap. Huh. I like this. Are you fucking... Oh. I've got it now. That's fucking stupid.
I'm afraid my home is quite a mess. Speak plainly if you value your life, such as it is. Oh, how rude of me. I am a smith, a visionary architect, sculptor, creator of the masterpiece that resides in this realm. And you must be an agent of the makers. They trapped me here for thousands of years. Now they think my death will ease their fate. They are not forgiven.
Yeah!
Please, you must wait. You attack me, Smith. A madness has blinded you.
Mad, am I? Now, let us not be ruled by our baser instincts. We can help each other.
Answer my questions and I will stay my hand. I won't ask again.
This is the Shadowlands. A void between a tree of life and the tree of death. It's a rather pleasant place for a visit, is it not? Or an eon of imprisonment, as it were?
You're such a genius, Wyatt.
Transportation is no obstacle for a smith such as myself. But the Makers have sealed the portal.
Power of corruption has broken the lock of your prison.
But how? I don't... Oh, gods, what will it do? Wait! Don't leave! You have to help me.
Jesus.
Why?
My masterpiece. The Abyssal Forge is a sentient being of living stone, and it has crafted an implacable army.
If the portal seal is unlocked, creation's...
How is this any of...
Ah, you don't understand. I crafted the Abyssal Forge to harness the power of the Abyss. It lives. It breathes. Unlike myself, the Abyssal Forge is utterly insane.
You should not have meddled with the powers of the...
I have... Damn you. First, you must escape this island. The waters here are deadly to your living flesh. However, I can make a talisman to shield you. But first, you must bring me the right...
Switch back to the meat cleaver. If I remember right, this place confused me too. Huh? know how the fuck I'm supposed to do this now. Thing. Oh well, fuck it. I should actually look at the mission. Collect Chaos Ore. So that's the red stuff, so...
I know.
Hold up, I gotta figure this thing out. Probably the correct way to do this, but who knows? Did like those gnome sides. Especially the joke there. You mad, bro? Oh god, there's gonna be For that. Okay. All that great. Back up from these things. because I think I'm almost done with the forge.
Behold, Rider! This talisman is beyond the skill of most...
Enough. Tell me how to
destroy the hot.
Consider it done.
Now, I should probably put that on.
Fine.
Gonna just check this real quick. So I know I can walk through this stuff now. Way. what's over here, though. I want to know.
Impossible.
I guess we're about to do the final boss of the Abyssal Forge. That looks like it.
Interference is...
Oh, yeah, okay. I remember this boss now.
Matt Smith did not lie. His creation lives. Why build so many constructs?
It is my function. My progeny shall construct Abyssal Forges upon other worlds. A new race that shall inherit all of creation.
I will not allow that.
You are not like the Makers. You are neither angel or demon. What is your function?
Thank you. Ta-da.
It is done.
Yes. And now, will you end me?
Your broken mind is punishment enough, Smith. Don't make me regret my mercy.
Time to make a new masterpiece.
Cool. Looks like I'm done with that now. So you know what that means. I'm in this video. And we'll start on one of the other DLCs here soon. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.